we're gonna power this on for you. In the power sequence. Okay, and now I'm gonna plug in the output into this camera. I just unplugged it so I can talk in the mic. So the cartridge has two memory locations, cartridge A and cartridge B. And A and B have four locations to store 10 programs. The internal only has the four, so you can basically overwrite and transfer all the internal ones to one part of the cartridge. And then you still have another, what would that, 40 programs left. So you can store 80 programs on the cartridge. It holds 40 internally. So with the cartridge, even if the battery goes down, you have plenty of space to store programs on the cartridge until you decide to get that fixed or not.